Hello, I'm Amina Tijani, a legal intern at ANEM Solicitors. In this session, I will be discussing mobile number portability with specific attention to three areas. What is mobile number portability? What are the requirements for a successful porting? And what are the other things to know about mobile number portability as a telecommunication consumer in Nigeria? In discussing this, I'll make reference to the provisions of the Mobile Number Portability Regulation 2014, which I will subsequently refer to as the 2014 regulation. The 2014 regulation is a subsidiary legislation enacted by the Nigerian Communication Commission pursuant to Section 70 and 128 of the Nigerian Communication Act 2003. What is mobile number portability? Section 26 of the 2014 regulation defines mobile number portability as a facility that enables subscribers to move their subscriptions from the donor network to the recipient network while still retaining their numbers. Illustratively, it is that facility that enables a subscriber on Now Mobile, formerly Etisalat, with the number 0909190 to move subscription to MTN while still retaining that same number 0909190. What are the requirements for a successful porting? For a successful porting, the subscriber must be an eligible subscriber. Section 14, subsection 3 of the 2014 regulation provides that a recipient network shall only process the porting request of an eligible subscriber. Section 15 provides for eligibility, and a subscriber is eligible to port where the mobile number is registered under the subscriber information database, where the subscriber identity details on the donor operator corresponds with the details on the subscriber information database, where the mobile number is not prohibited from porting by a court of law, where the mobile number is not barred or subject to restricted services, and where the porting time restriction has expired, where the mobile number is earlier ported. What are the other things to know about mobile number portability as a telecommunication consumer in Nigeria? First, you should know that Section 14, subsection 4 of the 2014 regulation provides that porting is free. This simply means that a subscriber can send her porting request message with zero balance. Section 23(1)(e) of the 2014 regulation provides that there shall be penalties imposed on a donor network that restricts a subscriber from sending a porting request SMS free of charge unless the mobile number is barred. It is also important to know that porting is available to all types of subscribers, whether prepaid or postpaid. Where the subscriber is a prepaid subscriber, Section 16(1)(c)(1) of the 2014 regulation provides that the subscriber shall undertake that upon successful porting, the credit on the account shall lapse. Where the subscriber is a postpaid subscriber, Section 16(1)(c)(2) of the 2014 regulation provides that the subscriber shall undertake that he agrees that successful porting will not extinguish his liabilities where the outstanding payments to be made to the donor network. It is also important to know that prepaid single accounts and postpaid single accounts are to be ported within 48 hours. Postpaid multiple accounts are to be ported within 5 days, while prepaid multiple accounts are to be ported and processed as individual porting requests. A subscriber cannot change his or her mind after the receipt of a message confirming the completion of a porting request, where a subscriber has earlier ported. A porting approval will not be granted until after 45 days after initial porting. Mobile number portability was launched in Nigeria on the 22nd of April 2013. This facility is to enable subscribers who are not satisfied with the quality of service on the network to move to another network without the hassle of getting or buying a new SIM. This facility has fostered competition amongst the network operators as it propels them to maintain a better customer network operator relationship. Mobile number portability has affected the national destination code of the network number plan, illustratively 0809, which is the national destination code for Now Mobile, formerly Etisalat, can now be that of an MTN subscriber, provided that the subscriber in question has ported from Now Mobile to MTN. So listeners, when next you check through your contact list and try to ascertain the network of one of your contacts through the national destination code, please bear in mind that the contact in question might have ported according to the regulations of the Mobile Number Portability Regulation 2014. To learn more about other aspects of telecommunication law, please visit our website www.alimsolicitors.com or our LinkedIn page at Alim Solicitors. Thank you.